Hello, ladies and gentlemen. The following phrases are highly relevant to professional settings and can help you sound more fluent and confident in business conversations. Let's get started. The first phrase is break even. Break even, and it means in Arabic يصل إلى نقطة التعادل. يصل إلى نقطة التعادل. For example, we could say our goal for this quarter is to break even. And the second phrase is bring to the table. Bring to the table, and it means in Arabic تقديم شيء ذي قيمة. For example, we could say, what can you bring to the table in this negotiation? And the third phrase is hit the ground running. Hit the ground running. And it means in Arabic, يبدأ العمل بنشاط أو بحماس وفعالية. For example, we could say, we need someone who can hit the ground running on this project. Number four is leverage. Leverage, and it means استغلال شيء لأقصى حد. استغلال شيء لأقصى حد. For example, we could say we should leverage our existing relationships to gain new clients. Number five is scalable. Scalable, and it means in Arabic قابل للتوسع. For example, we could say the software solution is scalable, making it ideal for our growth plans. Number six is value proposition. Value proposition, and it means in Arabic عرض القيمة. عرض القيمة. For example, we could say a value proposition clearly outlines how we meet customer needs. Number seven is low-hanging fruit. Low-hanging fruit, and it means in Arabic الفاكهة المنخفضة, and it refers in English to issues that are less important. For example, we could say, let's focus on low-hanging fruit before tackling more complex issues. Number eight is take the initiatives. Take the initiatives, and it means in Arabic, اتخاذ المبادرة. اتخاذ المبادرة. For example, we could say, I encourage everyone to take the initiatives in finding solutions. Number nine is bottom line. Bottom line, and it means in Arabic النتيجة النهائية. النتيجة النهائية. For example, we could say our bottom line is that we need to increase our sales this year. And finally, number 10 is onboarding. Onboarding, and it means in Arabic إدماج الموظف الجديد. إدماج الموظف الجديد. For example, we could say the onboarding process for new hires will begin next week. Thank you for your watching. If you found this content valuable, don't forget to like, share, and follow for more insights. And remember, the small actions can lead to big changes. So let's keep moving forward together. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.